Hi, that long-awaited day has arrived. I have retired, but I couldn't leave UMBC without one last voicemail. For those of you who are returning upperclassmen, you know what I mean. This is likely to be the last time you'll hear my voice. It's been a pleasure to serve UMBC and you for the last 16 years. I hope that you each are extremely successful in your academic career and move on to very successful personal and professional careers. Have a great life and spend your flex. Goodbye.